This is the song that I wrote 43 years ago. The sky is red, I don't understand. The brother!
Duffy. Grant, thank you so much. And give it up.
We need, who else we got up on this one? Paul Ill on bass again, on deck. Damon Fox on keyboards. You guys have fun. I'm going to go watch.
Woo! Every one of these guys. Every one of these guys is my hero.
What's up, sir?
Okay, Hollywood, how do you feel? Let's make some fucking noise!
Oh,
you so much.
Wow. Oh, my Lord. Is that just the opening song?
You know, Luke.
Steve Lukather, ladies and gentlemen, on guitar. Oh, my God. Chad Smith on...
Okay. I don't want to talk. I always say I don't want to talk, but I've got so much to say, but really my life is all about what I'm going to sing. Here we go. Oh, little tiny light. And I've been lonely. I've been so very lonely. And I really didn't know how I was gonna live my little tiny life. Oh no, why don't you come down and love and help me? 'Cause my faith has been restored, 'cause I'm a healer every day. I've been losing my
mind. Yeah! Ladies and gentlemen, the voice of rock.
Thank you.
Mr. Glenn Hughes.
Thank you, I love you.
Glenn.
Thank you for coming and sharing your love. God bless you all.
Thank you, Glenn.
The way it is, and I love Stevie. And I've said love like 10 times. Enough already. All right, here we go. This is from a friend of mine, really good friend of mine, who took me under his wing about 41 years ago. And I love you, Stevie Wonder, and God bless you. Here we go. Yeah! Leo, my opinion, one of the greatest guitar players that has ever, ever been born. Baby, superstitious, nothing left to say. Very superstitious, the devil's on his way.
From Mick Jagger's band, play with George Clinton too.
How are you feeling, Los Angeles?
You got it.
Chad's got it.
Chad Smith on drums, ladies and gentlemen.
Yeah.
Thank you. I just want to thank all you people so much for being so generous. I want to make you proud. I want to bring up Abby Berman, my partner. We started this 4 years ago. We want to kick some ass. We want these kids to have a chance.
Abby, come over here.
Abby Berman, I want to thank Andrew Davis. He's been my right-hand man, Abby. With like the three of us did this whole thing. It's been crazy. Got to thank the Coffee Bean. I want to thank, is Hot Topic still here? Hot Topic wrote us a check for 10 grand. Go buy some shit at Hot Topic. Thank you. I love you guys so much. And most of all, Hollywood Vodka, I want to thank you guys again. You're so great. I just want to say to my friends that are on this fucking stage, I'm going to get emotional. My wife told me not to. I'm just so blessed. I'm so honored. And I'm so grateful that I know these fucking guys. And they come out for me. And I just want to thank you from the bottom of my heart, all you guys. I love you so much. I love you so much. Thank you very much, everyone.
Just great. First of all, congratulations on the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame.
Thank you so much.
Long time coming. Billy Will spent it. What was your initial thoughts when you guys found out that they were finally inducting Deep Purple in Hall of Fame?
Say again, honey.
How'd you feel when you found you were finally going to be inducted?
Yeah, you know, because we've been like nominated like 3 times in 5 years. And I'm going to be very, very honest with you. I have never, ever in my entire life thought about anything, material things, or I've always been given a gift to sing and write, and you know, when the nominations came in and we didn't get inducted, I went, oh man, the fans are going to be really upset. As a band, I think I can speak on behalf of the band, we weren't really disappointed. We were kind of, no, the fans were very upset. So when we got inducted and nominated and got in the Hall of Fame, it was like a big sigh of relief for everyone to it was a beautiful moment.
It was well-deserved and great, too. Now, let's talk about you guys. Been doing a lot of touring. Let's talk about touring plans. I mean, you had to take some time off for a while. Yeah.
I've had a knee strain simply because I was so... Because I run so many miles a day, and consequently, I didn't really talk about it until I had the surgeries. Yeah. I was in a lot of trouble. I would not have been standing tonight if I'd, you know, because I would... I mean, I was in a lot of trouble with my knees. And so... You know, for me to, I think to be of service, to give freely back the gift that has been given to me, music and singing and writing, and to honor kids tonight and to help them achieve their lifetime ambition to play music is very important.
You're being honored tonight for Adopt the Arts and getting kids, getting instruments back in school, and I know you've probably seen that and been helping that out a lot.
Yeah, I've been involved with this for about 3 or 4 years. I do as many Adopt the Art as I can, yeah.
You think you'll be back on the road in the fall, maybe?
I am going out in next month. I'm going to be in Europe doing festivals, and then the end of June I'm making a record.
Oh, great.
And then in August I do American tour.
Yeah.
In September, American tour. Then I got October free, and then November, December through Europe. So I'm kind of gonna, thank God I got my knees fixed.
Yeah. It's going to be a busy year. Well, congratulations on everything.
Thank you so much.
Yeah.
Bless you.